multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You're doing well. Keep it up.
Your call.